And on the other side of the Connecticut River, a candlelight vigil of remembrance in East Longmeadow.
It was the deadliest event for firefighters in the country's history.
Dozens of people gathered outside the East Longmeadow Fire Department, where they've been holding these vigils every year since the 2001 attack on America. Residents, families, and friends come out to honor the nearly 3,000 people who lost their lives that day.
All the innocent victims.